Centenary University began as an idea in 1865, gained the name Centenary Collegiate Institute in 1866, and received its charter in 1867. It would be two more years until enough money was raised to begin building, and five more years after that until the institute would open. In 1865, two friends took a walk through the small village of Hackettstown, New Jersey. They stopped in a cornfield at the top of a hill and discussed the future of the area. The first man, Reverend Crook S. Van Cleve, a member of the Morristown District of the Newark Conference of the Methodist Church, said he imagined it as the spot where a new institute would be built, and that his companion would be its first president. The companion, Reverend George H. Whitney, replied that he had no interest whatsoever in the proposition. Little did he know that 9 years later, Centenary Collegiate Institute, built in the exact spot the two men had stopped, and with Whitney as its first president, would have its opening day. To borrow a phrase from former Centenary professor and author of Through Golden Years, Lila Custard, Centenary Collegiate Institute was off to an auspicious start.